Meron po tayong mga objective dyan, inland, which will be taken out by the assaulting force from the sea. Ito ngayong ating mga AAVs na nilance from the ship from the USS Germantown. And they are doing the maneuver right now to take each objective. So kung napapansin ninyo, continuous yung maneuver ng ating mga amphibious assault vehicle.
What did the Filipino troops learn, sir, in this exercise?
Doing this exercise with the Philippine Marine Corps and the United States Marine Corps, it gives us the opportunity to increase our level of capabilities and capacity. Capabilities ranging from command and control, mobility, logistics, maneuver, disaster response operations. And doing this jointly, we'll be able to respond to any scenario in the future.
Sir, malaking kawalan ba pag natigil na itong mga ganitong pagsasanay-sanay?
That question is I cannot answer on my...
Ano yung mood, sir, ng troops natin? Were they okay? High moral sila?
Kanina during the exercise?
Yeah. Katulad na sinabi ko kanina, doing this exercise, it will increase our capability across the different trains of military operations.
Sir, how was the interoperability today? Did it show?
Yeah, as you observe naman, this is a joint exercise. So we develop exchanges from each other, from the USMC and the Philippine Marine. Yung mga nakita